guys. Psycho Skull here, and I am back with Watch Dogs 2. Now, I don't think there's a lot left in this video, or not left in this series. There'll probably be a couple more episodes. I am exactly where I left off, in the same place with the massive car crash, where I left off in the last one. Just, it's raining now, and instead of being outside of a van, I just got myself a motorbike before I did this. Just for the fact that the motorbike is faster, so I can get to my locations a lot quicker this way.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcaz loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Let's do this. Take him down. Oh, Horatio! So, let's do this. This might be a long one, so I might have to just do one thing in this video, but... I don't even know! There we go. So he's gonna explode. This is doing well so far. Well, in the minimal time that I've started this new mission on. It's not... Okay, so it is doing well. Wait, can I?
They won't like that.
Maybe
three
not.
More, though.
It was a really, really good shot. Can one of you, like, explode? Oh, no, that's fine. It's really, really annoying, but...
What the fuck?!
I ain't sticking around.
None of that stupid shit, man.
What the hell, buddy?
Much about the
okay, pues, ¿qué vamos a hacer? We're gonna find them now!
I can't really...
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
He was right there, Bato. Hey, Bato. Over there. He was just there.
Fuck it, buddy. Come on, Edgar. Get more guys.
Manny, what's up?
I'm escaping. That's good. We're good. We're good. So I am free. Apparently, somehow. Because they're not looking for me anymore. Good jump.
That takes care of that one. One more to go.
Hey, Mom.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tusk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
You're under arrest.
What are you doing here?
Dispatch to squad. Hey, suspect is swimming away. Squad. Suspect is taking a boat.
And a squad.
I can see our guy. We're tracking him.
Very well, apparently. Badly. I can make you go in the other direction.
Dispatch to squad. Suspect is acquired.
It looks quite classy, doesn't it? Yeah, stay on focus.
Alright, the Tesca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good, let's get them.
Let's go. Wherever they are. There we go. Oh, come on.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Let's take him. Fucking down, we're all dead. Hopefully. So I need to get rid of people quickly. Can I just scope some of them from here? I know what I need to do. I know. No. Put my gun away. Just for now. Because it stops all the way over here. On the other side of the place. What I could do is I can come around here.
Hat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Tracking Gutierrez.
Oh no,
he's arriving at the site.
I killed him. I kaboomed. I did a.
Luis Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard.
And the last one.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it.
She will. I'm not.
Can anyone else hear this? Is it fucked up, man?
No one can see me. No one will see me. And that is great, also. What else can I do? She's over here. I want to blow her up.
Huerta's out.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
Find the puta.
Take cover!
Come get to me. You generally just can't. Awesome. I only did it in 2 turns. It's not bad. So let's see where I'm going now.
All right, time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Let's try. So I need to find him. Oh, he's not that far. He's only over there. That's fine. That is good. That is great. That is fine. So I can just. This is like 3 missions in 1 video. This is great. If I keep it up, then we can finish the series. It may sound that I'm very impatient. I'm not. It's just that this is already like. 12th video, and I'm not even finished yet, so it's not that I'm impatient, it's just that I want to move on to different things instead of keeping it up on the same game.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Yes, let's do this. Like, this the fourth. Or not the fourth. Maybe? Ow. Not the fourth. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Hello.
Oh, people see me. That's great. Okay. There's a sniper on top, and I do not want to get shot by the sniper. Mate, no. Can I, like, do this, get out, now climb up? There we go. Get in from the outside. No, that wasn't what I asked for. I wanted to crouch down behind it. Thank you.
We find him, we waste him. We get here, steal?
Este vato ya se perdió.
Ah. Okay, that was a very big distraction. One that I did not mean. Dude, I plan to kill you.
This ain't good!
None of that
search the area!
Shit, man. We find Buddy and we take his ass out.
You're lucky you guys are still alive. Because if I had it my way, you wouldn't be.
Turn it up! Turn it up!
He's here somewhere. Okay. I need a way to take him down, but I can't.
Hold up.
How am I meant to do this? Why didn't you see me?
Find him and flush him out. Who is this guy? Don't look so tough.
The police are in. Yes. Good.
How the hell did we lose
him? My dad. No. What I could do though is take that and through the police.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
There we go. So now they are gonna go for her. See? There you go. Gonna take them down. Start a mini attack on the police. Which is good, because then it distracts them from me. Okay. I don't know why you're going. Oh, I thought that was a good idea aiming at me, but no, I'm fine. It's about. Hold on. Can you stop? Please. I can't do anything. Wait. There's one there. No one's up here. So... one down. Again.
My motherfucker here.
Take one down from the roof. Good. And now.
Fuck! What the shit?
My
fucking head was gonna blow up. Well, Beverly,
you're a trap. Look at that. Go deal with it.
I know something.
Shit,
ain't right.
That's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
You having fun? And this guy's having a little bit of fun.
Hey, be cool, yo. Bro thinks he's a baller. Catch him.
There we go. What happened there? Okay, I'm not gonna judge. I don't know what went down. How did you? Okay, I don't care. Okay, I don't care. Okay, I give up. Give me the mic a little bit closer. I give up caring. So, whatever happens, happens. Here we go. Going up. No, probably going down. Going down. Yeah, going down. Because I've already been up. Went on the roof. But, like, I have to go down for the dog fighting. Because I have to kill everyone in there. I think that sounds about right. Come on, let us in. There we go.
Motherfucker.
Tezcas! We're happy to greet you. I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight!
Yeah,
you are. There's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Tezcas. We know a thing about that shit. As long as I'm around, the Tezcas are strong and will remain strong!
Let's do this.
Right. Pretty sure I let the dog out. Did I? I need to get in. I'm still key somehow. No, that is not the right camera. Ah, those are kind of. Yeah. Oh, no, because I can just do that. That's why it isn't working. Idea, and I don't know how well this will work. Okay, I have a plan, but the plan may not work because I have the bomb on me. I can take it to that one guy to blow him up. This will take great precision. They also need a distract. I can't distract. I really want to do this, see if it works, because then it'll be great. Otherwise, like, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to have to go in there myself, and it's not going to be good. So I'll put you down. angle you perfectly. I want to put you somewhere like on the wheel. Maybe I'll put it there. No, it just goes straight on the front. And that basically means it's covering my sensor. So I can't control anything. I'm gonna go that side. Go down. Because this guy. Take a lot of time to execute it.
Get up there, find them,
yeah, good luck. So what I'll do is I'll do that. And then I generally don't know. Because it seems that I'm using my bot to do stuff. But I can't really do much else. So, I generally don't know. So, let's have a look. My bot's almost done reloading. So, I might as well try again. Okay, let's try this again. Like, it doesn't matter how long it takes because. With this plan is it renders me like hacking something unavailable. Didn't even kill him. That's not fair. That's just not fair. You can't just go, oh yeah, no, you can't hurt him with your bomb. It's not what.
Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
I just want to get out. Just to be a good one. Thank you much. Appreciate this. Mien, have fun with your bomb that I left there. Thank you. There we go.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Oh, no.
No, you know what? Fuck that! Nobody's gonna shoot at us and run! Find that puto!
So take him out. He's dead. Oh. Yeah, he's dead. He's done. And then leave quickly. Let me in. No! Stop getting on the car, get in the car. There we go. Perfect. Driving away. Turning off the music. Done! Woo! That is a game and a half.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezcas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
So I'm gonna print, hopefully I can print something now. Let's have a look. A new gun. At all. Really? Nothing? Oh, 75 grand. And these are like 100 grand each. Oh, most of them. Oh, some of them aren't. What one shall I get? That seems good. It seems better for rapid fire. So let me print that off. There we go. Yes. Let me do some points. Because now I have quite a lot. I have 17. Not too much. That's not too bad. Maybe that. That looks good. Oh, this one is good. But I don't think I'll get that yet because it hasn't come to a part where I need it. But I do want to unlock things that I can disrupt. So, where is that? That is... it's this one. I think. Yeah, like, I can't disrupt that yet. It's a little bit annoying, but except for that, I could probably do... that. Hmm. Okay, so I am going to unlock that. And one of them. That looks good. Good enough. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna cut straight back into it in the next one. Like and subscribe for more. See ya, and goodbye.